Kubor nagaslem jong unong san hima.
Kajingte ya ka Crowborough Hotel kalayat menta lajan lai pun riu snem. Klempat la ban pendep bat la tikna ba empat la ban pendep ha ukala lengkot ar hajar ar ku ar haswa ban rakhi ya kajingdap san pos nem jong kajela mikalaya. Bantip sai haduk katno ka kam kalayai na ka benta ban pendep ya ka ni ka hotel. U chairman ka Meghalaya Tourism Development Corporation u saleng e sangma u la lekpe ya ka jingya jong ka jingpen trai kam tam ban pendep no kan bala haswa ka arpwe terik u kala lengkot ar hajar arpwe. U saleng u la ong ba ka sorkar ka kwa ban pendep ya ka ni ka project kumsi benta ban rakhi ya ka jingdap san post nem ka jela. Henry nakaliang u kontraktor ulapan por sakatu kene benai berla ai por salai benai ben pendep no ha uleber ar hajar ar puar ula ong ba kene ke project kabala sa la kemba light reuse nem an pendep pet house nem ar hajar ar puar ubadai usnem barake ya ke jubilik siar ke jela usaleng ula ong ru ba kibru kila ben kren da kum ni da kum tai kam dam ben kento ba sorkar MDA kam trei AA Henry kajing sisa kalong ba kani ke sorkar ka trai bun ki kam nadu kajing pendep iki project ke bala pensak teng de ki weibat sorkar labun paus nem la ongru ba ki don bun teli ki project ba sateng kum ki ying school mat ki wei ki bala bun teli ki bala pendep da ke sorkar MDA.
We have already, especially I have after joining MTDC in the month of September, we had a meeting, actually board meeting, and after that one of the important project was this Crowborough, because it's been one of the longest spanning project, you know. It started in 1986, very long. It's almost now 36 years old. First it was started by the MTTC, and after that there was a litigation by a few groups, and then it was over. After the arbitration, it was over in 2007. So after that, one lessee was given, and then and after that lessee, they have made an agreement, with Aura Hotel in the SPB manner, special, purpose vehicle. So now the work is in progress. We have directed the contractors, the builders of this Aura Hotel, at least to finish by the month of January. But they want some extension. They said that they are not in a position to finish this particular Crowborough in the month of January, because I was wanting it so that it will club together, in Meghalaya Day, that 50 years of celebrations. And then even Chief Minister himself was asking for that one. So I'm pushing hard to these contractors, though they have already clubbed it with the Taj Vivanta, for operational. But it seems, I don't know, but almost 80% is finished now, completed. But we want it, we are pushing hard. They asked me today itself when I visited, it was almost finished, structure, everything is finished. Even the fire service, everything, whatever we have seen today, along with my engineer Ahmed, I went there, and then we have inspected every corner. So almost done, actually. But now some patching work here and there is still there. So they're asking for another 2-3 months, which, since it's already been one of the longest pending, structure, the project, so why we don't give it another 2-3 months, so it's better, because I have just joined it. I don't want to be that much of strict, rigid in the, in giving them another, relaxation, actually. They're asking for another 3 months, though. That means by the month, by the end of March, I think so, by the end of March, probability. Whoever is taking charge of any subject given to them, it depends about the initiations. But this government, it seems like initiated lots of project work project work, which was never done also, which was not done also. Now, for example, this Kroboro itself, just imagine that one. Now, it is initiated by this government itself. Otherwise, it should have been finished long time back. Now, it's almost 36 years. Just imagine that one of the project done by this government. And another thing is that, like, there are lots of schools, for example, which is just laying like that. So now some part of the school are being, you know, inaugurated. I have seen in a few days. So that way, you know, lots of projects are still coming up. Now you can't say that this government is not doing anything, but this government is at least trying to do something. Though it is only 4 years, and then moreover, our chief minister is very young. He need to learn a little bit more, and then moreover, he's willing to do also. So that way, whatever I'm seeing right now, it's okay, fine. Before the Golden Jubilee celebration, I can't say that is in the month of January only, okay? But I'm definitely telling you, during the Golden Jubilee, okay, during the Golden Jubilee, since the Golden Jubilee is happening in 2022, so in this particular year, definitely is going to see the light of the day, definitely. Because we wanted to inaugurate it in the month of January, but we don't want to be so hasty right now, because though we are pushing so hard, okay, though we are pushing so hard, because work culture should be, I don't want to compromise with the quality, okay? That's why we are giving another 3 months. Since we have waited for so long, okay, 36 years, why can't we wait for another 2-3 months? It's a matter of 3 months only. Hotels, we are having around 100 one rooms, of different categories. Actually, it has got a special suite for some executive people, and standard room also is there. And then the total area in the floor is around 2,682 square meter, actually, site in the ninth floor. We have a different banquet. A bar room is also there, restaurant is also there, and then a special room for the VIPs are also there. So it's almost like it's a 5-star, you can say. Only thing is that we are planning of building here also, swimming pool also in the future.